As you know, most of us prefer playing music from online platforms like Hangama, Gaana, Saavn, Wink, etc. And only paid membership allows you to download the songs for offline. Limitation with the downloaded files is that it cannot be extracted outside to as MP3 or any music file. Also, playing same songs or repeated audio from online is just waste of network bandwidth. So I have come up with this video to show you the small trick to record any online streaming audio to your PC or laptop running on Windows 10 without using any third-party tools or softwares. Let's begin. As you see on the screen, first step is to go to Sound Settings, Sound Control Panel. Under Recording tab, ensure that the Stereo Mix is selected as default. Now, open Voice Recorder app on your system as you see on the screen and just click on Record button once you start playing your music online. Here is the quick demo. I'm playing music which is audible on laptop speakers and parallelly getting recorded as internal system sound, meaning it is recording from sound card signals but not from mic, and hence outside noise will not be recorded. Recording volume and audio quality will be almost at the same level as what you hear. I suggest you to keep volume levels at 50%, as high volume levels will create distortion in audio recordings. Here is the recorded audio I am playing. You can trim the audio if required. Audio gets saved in M4A format, which is playable on Android devices as well. Most productive way, in my opinion, is to play all your favorite songs as playlist and record in this way, so that all songs can be played offline back to back when you play subsequent times. As I mentioned earlier, any audio contents can be recorded in this method. For example, any meetings or audios from online classes can also be recorded for offline reference. Note that this video is created only for educational purposes, and you are not supposed to distribute the downloaded contents, as doing so is against the law and it is punishable offense. This channel is not responsible if you misuse the information shown in this video in any such unlawful activities. That's all I had it in this video. Thanks for watching. If you like the contents, please do not forget to hit like button and share it with your friends. Also, let me know in comment section below if you are interested to know how to record video streaming in similar way, so that I can create a new video soon.